I was listening to a radio station last night. A shrink, Dr. Luis, was giving counsel on the line.
I dialed 305-594-1185.
Hey doc, calling about a Latin girl I met in a website.
She tastes to me like a honeycomb. Tiene la llave de mi corazón. She's from San Pedro de Macorís, you know, the land of baseball players, where Sammy Sosa lives.
She likes to drink papaya juice and paint Caribbean trees.
Oh, we don't have too much in common, but love is blind, as you can see. She tastes to me like a honeycomb, sweet to my heart, medicine for my soul.
Girl, I want to feel your heart and hope you love me too.
You know I can't stop loving you, babe. I said, mambo. Visit.
Hey!
Should I learn Spanish?
Where?
Should I cry? Should I fix some political concern?
Hey!
Should I join a social club? Should I feel like a coco?
Nah.
Moving in, moving on, man, I give a jati sound now. She tastes to me like a honeycomb. Y tiene la llave de mi corazón.
Membership.
Should I play my conga?
Drum.
Should I sing La Vion?
Oh.
Moving in, moving on, man, I give a chatty song now. She tastes to me like a honeycomb. Y tiene la llave de mi corazón.
Girl, I want to feel your heart and hope you love me too.
You know I can't stop loving you, babe. She tastes to me like a honeycomb. Llave de mi corazón.
You're so sweet to me, babe. You're so sweet.
You're so sweet to me, babe.
You're so sweet to me, babe. You're so sweet.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Tastes to me like a honeycomb. Y tiene la llave de mi corazón.
Sweet to my heart.
Hey, baby, now.
Sweet to my heart.
Sweet to my heart. Tú tienes la llave de mi corazón.